of ravens. He hunts his prey with his powers of illusion and feasts on their remains. Follow the path to Valravn and defeat him in battle to earn his mark. The gate to Helheim cannot be opened without it. Illusion hides the path to Valravn. Don't trust your eyes. Find another way to see the truth.
What's that? It's a door.
Funny. We all want to see behind the veil, don't we? Once we do, we mostly just close our eyes again and pretend what we saw was never really there. Once you gaze into the relentless darkness, all that lurks within it can see you too. The Northmen will not stop her. She will find what she's looking for.
Valravn's power of illusion comes from ravens. Align the ravens to break his magic seal.
Show me what you have seen, Druth.
Look how much it's changed. It's all different now.
Ymir was a frost giant, a being of darkness, and all his sons and grandsons were dark after him. Of his daughters and granddaughters, some were monstrous, but others fair. But there was another who came from the ice, Buri. In shape, he was like a man, big and powerful. His son, Bor, took a fair giant to be his wife, and they had three sons.
Do you know what it's like to leave everything behind? Your home? Loved ones?